I always knew. See, I understood, like, I always knew London was a cool place, but I really got to experience. Eli William Reed. You can't skate, you can't really skate the same in every city, you know what I mean? You can. You could go and travel all across the world to skate a ledge, to try a trick that you were just trying on a ledge in LA, but I mean, what fun is that when there's like creative, different, weird architecture in each city that you can actually adapt to the architecture in each city? I think that's creative skating, you know? I'm from Boston, so it reminds me of like, the consistency of the ground is like very much like Boston. Super rough, a lot of bricks, stuff like that. And you know, it's not for everybody. I don't think everybody would come to London and be like, hyped to skate, but. Came out here with Diamond for the Johnny Cash Diamond collaboration. Yeah, we went out to Johnny Cash's house where he lived over by Ventura, California. We just shot a whole lookbook. They want to kind of do a launch party out here. They're going to get some cool bands to do cover songs of Johnny Cash, playing them tonight at this big event, and you know, wanted me to come out and just be a part of the whole thing, so I'm here. I haven't seen anything weird. Cause I've seen some pretty fucking weird shit. I'm a pretty weird dude, so like, I've seen like a lot of weird shit in my life, so nothing weird. But first night we got in, you know, I love dancehall and Caribbean culture and reggae. So first night basically I was like, what's up, where's the dancehall spot? And the biggest dude in Nigeria, biggest dancehall dude from Nigeria, the biggest dude in Africa, was performing someplace in Brixton. So I guess she was good. Wait, it was packed outside and it was like, pretty gnarly. Like, we get there, mad people out front, fight breaks out, like, we're like, oh shit, this is kind of like, it wasn't the craziest show, but it was just like, I couldn't believe the amount of people. We were like, they killed it. It was really fun. I was like, wow, this is crazy. I come to London sometimes and I'm a bit like, I don't know, like, I don't totally vibe, but I haven't been here for long enough. I mean, I think it's the weather. Sometimes people seem like edgy attitude, you know, they do that. I think they have a strong edginess, the way London people are, you know what I mean? I had a lot of good fun. We got to go to like the biggest like African dance hall dude performing show. And I got to see like finally, I'm like, oh, this is why London's so amazing. I mean, I always knew London was a cool place, but I really got to experience it and see like the mixed culture mash. And I'm like, oh yeah, that's why it's so powerful here. There's a lot of culture, you know?